You make a Bitcoin transaction or anywhere between $5 and $2 for the transaction. That's not a usable currency, and that's why Bitcoin.com and myself are busy promoting things like Bitcoin Cash, because they actually can work as a currency for the entire world. And that's the goal of cryptocurrencies. That's why they're called cryptocurrencies. Sadly, Bitcoin no longer works that way any longer, and that's why I like things like Bitcoin Cash and other cryptocurrencies that actually can work as a currency.
I mean, we know it's Bitcoin is